Eyewitness News working a breaking news story right now. This was the scene a short time ago on Orme Street in Providence. Several police cruisers swarmed the area after reports of a man walking into a store armed with a gun. Two men were taken into custody. We'll stay on top of this story and have much more for you starting tonight on Eyewitness News at 11.